the military said they were brainwashed. And brainwashed, again, brainwashed like conspiracy theorist, comes out of 1950 by a CIA journalist who came up with it. We invented this term, not the Chinese and the Manchurian Candidate movie. This is a term that goes back to 1950, which is also done by, like I said, a spook journalist.